Today I'm sawing 36 inch oak and cherry and the slabs for maybe some coffee tables. See what we get. Help you turn on the simple set, I guess. Old oak on the hill. Just has about a quarter inch of rot on the outside. Got some insect marks, but nice looking oak. Got some nice figure in that. Aw, accidentally hit the button there. Had to reset it there. Maybe one more. Yep. Got a nice knot in there. Getting a hole on the other side. There's cleaning up. Oh yeah. Get some quarter sawn grain in there. Nice slab. Be a nice slab. Oh yeah, look at that. One more. Oh yeah, that's really nice. Got the quarter sawn grain in there. It might split and dry, and it's got that crack. Pretty stuff. Going for boards. Well, see what we can get out of this cherry piece. Got some hollow spot there. Probably gotta work on that a little bit. I got some nice swirls in that. Might be able to get one more. Maybe. Definitely worth getting off the hill. Nice collar, nice swirls. Really hoping I get one more, but I don't think I can. Maybe. Oh yeah. Starting to get into the bad stuff. I'm gonna have to flip. Okay, saw on the other side after I pick some off. Getting in some bad spot. Yeah. Still nice though. Might get one more out of that. It's really starting to get a little peppy here. Well, it's got nice, looks nice, but I'm sure it'll crack when drying. I'm gonna flip it up and start sawing flat, I guess. Yeah. One more good one. yeah. I doubt if I get another good one. Yeah, some good. Pretty much done. Cut that out. On that later. Huh. Pretty boards. One more. Still pretty stuffed.